Rob Way.
Paige is one of the good ones. She always goes out of her way to get my work across to a larger audience, and she does it for no reason other than being a cool person. We met shortly after she debuted on the main roster, where she signed a painting to go up on WWE Auction. That piece went on to be not just one of my most successful on there, but for the whole site's history. But see, she didn't start being cool to me after that. She was awesome from the time we met, and even before then online. She takes the time to talk for a bit, shares things on social media, or if we're appearing at the same show, she'll make a point to bring her crowd to my table and tweet out about it too. It's not just publicity either. She's got a couple pieces of mine hanging in her home. I see that she's this genuine with so many people. When she does photo ops, she makes each one special and personal for the people who put their hard-earned money towards that moment, making it feel like pictures from a party instead of some prefab experience. It takes just as much effort to be nice as it does to not be, but if you actually put in more effort, it becomes something amazing. That's a big reason Paige is one of my favorite subjects to paint. She puts in the work. And there's the finished piece. Not bad.
Own it now.